from Washington, D.C., Sonya Renee.
So there are 3,683 adaptations of my favorite childhood game, Tag. There's the original version where some unassuming young person runs up and smacks the shit out of you. At which point, you run up to some other unassuming young person and smack the shit out of them. And this goes on till everyone's been knocked the fuck out. Why do we play this? Then there were the other versions. There was name tag and color tag. And my all-time favorite, let the cutest boy tag you in a place that if your mama knew about, she would whoop your little ass tag. And we hit each other. Never malicious, just letting the sweat lay stinging kisses on the corners of our eyes. Then we ran home, glad because we got tagged. And tag wasn't ever really about tag. It was about making connections. It was knowing that if you ran, somebody somewhere was gonna find where you went and touch you and wanna be touched and be a part of something or someone for a little while. Baby, be connected. Well, it's been almost 2 decades and a bitch still been playing tag. I have played. I'm gonna take him home and fuck him, and he ain't ever gonna leave because this pussy is so good, tag. It is, but that's not the point. I have seen folks playing. I'm gonna sleep with as many women as I can because my masculinity is directly correlated to what I can do with my dick, tag. I am so fucking sick of being by myself. I'll take whatever the hell I can get, tag. Dag, y'all, we don't ever grow up. I have slept with people holding them so tight, pulling them in so deep, praying that the next stroke would reach my soul and touch it. But I never made the connection. Not like that. Not like September summer smelling like fresh cut grass and mama's fried chicken, laughing like first crushes and first kisses like tickle torture, living life like if you stop breathing, I might die, because we were connected. And I didn't have to fuck you or fuck me or force you to love me for it to be. It just was, it just is, because we share humanity. And damn it, that's the biggest connection you can get. So I'm done looking for something that already exists. And all of you can too, but especially you, because tag, you're it.